Opie hallo dolo hallo bilhaner e payomating aya ya ya aya ya ya ya.
An old Eskimo legend says that an owl and a raven were good friends. One day, they were playing the bone game inside the igloo.
Inu
ano kovet tu ting pingo akpayo mating ayaya.
The owl fixed the bones to make an igloo so fast that you couldn't even see him do it.
Ayaya 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 ayaya.
Muta mo yung ikopita ka pala mo sa ulo sa tolo ka talong. Tika mo na uta mo kanya kanya lolo ngay.
The raven rode his dog team around the igloo to pick up two large seals because the hungry owl was starving. Soon the raven got bored with the game and went to get the oil suit. Let's paint each other instead, he said. I look wonderful, he said. You painted me very well. You can have these comics for what you did. He was so happy that he kept moving around when the owl started painting him. Come on, stay still, the owl demanded. But the proud and stubborn raven kept dancing around, looking at his new comics. He owl was getting mad because the raven would not listen to him. And ever since that day, the raven has been black.
Aya, 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 aya,